couch. So let's check out Tamryn's reaction to this little bad boy, which was sitting under her script, no less. She also looked scared of me when I approached her, and she told me that her attorney would be calling, and I'm still waiting by the phone.
How about Carson didn't even move?